self-proclaimed godman Swami Om lived a controversial life. He became a household name when he entered Bigg Boss Season 10 as a contestant. However, his stay in the house didn't last long as he was thrown out by Salman Khan for his inappropriate behavior. Swami Om often passed nasty comments on fellow contestants, but all limits were crossed when he threw his urine on Bani J and Rohan Mehra. During a captaincy task, Swami Om had collected his urine in a ball and threw it on them. His act had disgusted everyone in the house and he was eventually eliminated. Swami Om passed away at his residence in Ghaziabad. With his demise, his fellow contestants are making an attempt to forgive him for his mistakes. After hearing the news of his demise, Manu Punjabi said, "Swami Om no doubt created many controversies and some of his act was really hard to forgive. But we can't deny the fact that he made people laugh, was super entertaining. He left us and it is final time to forgive his idiotism and pray for the departed soul. I wish he rest in peace."